The most recent addition to our iPad program has been the introduction of a robot, which we're really thankful to have, and which allows us to send an iPad around the unit and particularly into patient care rooms without being accompanied by a staff member. This is really important as we try to limit the number of staff members who are entering rooms and try to be very cautious with infectious precautions. The robot can wheel the iPad in, leave the iPad there so we can continue to communicate with our patients and then come back out while we're waiting for test results or sort of waiting to get in the room and see the patient.
The more challenging details of the design are centered around how do you make a robot that is both usable to interact with other devices and easily sanitized. There can't be any porous material on the outside of the robot. There have to be a very minimum or no air gaps on the outside of the robot. We don't want contaminated air getting inside. The robot has to be able to be easily cleaned between each use.
We reached out to the Connected Care Center to see if this was something that they would be interested in, and they were. I think there's actually a range of applications and ways that we might be able to use it to patients' advantage.
I hate the idea of having to minimize contact between patients and the teams that are taking care of them, but there are circumstances in which that's the right thing to do from a safety perspective, both for staff and for the patients. And so I think this is a really nice way to bridge that gap, and I'm really excited to be able to have just another tool in our toolbox to help our patients be able to have the conversations that they need to have.